Alright guys, is it just me, or is there two things with LEGO Star Wars? There's a good, and then there's a bad. Here, let me show you! Commander Green, and then there's Commander Green. There's Sith Troopers, and then there's Sith Troopers. There's Mando, and then there's actually, I don't really have a problem with them. I mean, but why'd it take so long for us to get Beskar Mando? And then there's Darth Vader, and Darth Vader. Why would they get rid of the arm printing? Don't even get me started on this bull.